pajamas. I just see teddy bears. Come, so Tuesday's day, I'll try to catch them on the
bed. One very cold day, the bananas were playing in the park with Lulu and Morgan.
My goodness, bananas! You're shaking and shivering!
I'm as warm as toast in my new woolly hat!
Ooh, wish we had warm woolly hats.
Oh, these two big ones. We knitted them ourselves!
Knitting is great fun!
Spent the rest of the morning teaching the bananas to knit.
Needle through the next stitch, wind the wool round, slip the stitch onto the other needle, and that's it. Try again, bananas.
Knitting's good fun, isn't it, Big Two?
Very good fun, Big One.
Will it take us long to knit our nice warm woolly hats, Morgan?
Oh, you have to keep knitting and knitting.
Knitting and knitting, yeah.
So the bananas went home and knitted and knitted.
How's your woolly hat going, Big Two?
Pretty good so far, Big One. How's yours?
Better keep knitting, Big Two.
They got into.
After you, Big Two. Oh, thank you, Big Two. After you, Big Two.
The bananas decided to ask the teddies for help. Until their arms were aching.
I don't think I can knit anymore.
Keep going, we're nearly there.
Thank you, Morgan and Lulu. That feels much better. Much better.
Do you see what I see, Big Two?
I certainly do, Big One. Look what's happened to all the wool. You've knitted warm woolen hats.
How did that happen?
Just by accident.
I wonder if the accidental woolly hats are accidentally the right size.
It was still very cold outside in the park.
Is your head nice and warm, Big One?
Warm as toast, Big Two.
Morgan, Lulu and the bananas played in the park for the rest of the afternoon, snugly warm in their new woolly hats.